Hello, Windows Universe! In this video, we will show you how to change the theme, the lock screen, and the wallpaper in Windows 10. As always, we will link an informative article in the description down below that will go much further into depth. To begin customizing, right-click on the desktop and click on Personalize. As you can see, you can adjust your background, your color, your sounds, your mouse cursor to create a customized screen and theme, and then just save the theme when you're done. Windows also has some preset themes you can choose from, and if you're not seeing anything you like, you can click here under Get More Themes in the Microsoft Store. If you want to change the wallpaper, go to Background. You can use one of the preset pictures. You can also set a solid background or a slideshow. If you want to customize the picture, you would just click Browse. And go to wherever you have your pictures. And pick whichever desktop background you want. You can also set the picture to fill the screen, to fit, to stretch, to tile, to center, or to span the screen. Just understand that picking some of these settings can cause the dimensions of the picture to look off. For the lock screen, you can choose the Windows Spotlight, which is an image chosen by Microsoft, slideshow from your own libraries, or a picture of your choice. There's also this neat function that's there that gives you fun facts, tips from Windows and Cortana. Just toggle the switch on or off if you want it. You can even add apps to show on the quick status of the lock screen. You can even decide to show the lock screen background picture on the sign-in screen. For more useful how-tos on Windows 10, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.